When your life is always shit and you're full of bad habits, that is just how it feels to be a working class faggot. When they make life a trip and strip you of your baggage, you will always fucking feel irreversibly damaged. Trust me, I know. This world wasn't made for you in mind, and trust me, it eats me up all the time. Is the game worth playing if you know you can't win it? Is the price too high on the cost of living? Am I being kicked out of my own existence? I can't ever be the person that you envisioned. And I'm sorry, I know. This world wasn't made with me in mind. And I'm sorry for wasting everyone's time, wasting everyone's time. Baby, only got mine. Wasting everyone's time. Rest your overworked man in mind.